One time, I said to Pastor Chris, so what do you do, what do you dream of at night? I asked these things, you know, because I want to know if we are different. He said, I continue what I was doing. No, you didn't get it. Said, I continue with what I was doing in the afternoon. So the moment I sleep, if I was doing something to do with the Bible, reading the book of Isaiah, I continue reading it. No, you, I don't know if you're getting this. Some of you, this way you are running away from something. You dream a dream, you are always being chased in a dream. Mount Zion, I continue what I was doing. If I was reading a book, I finish it in the night. But who provides the information? Who is providing the information of the book Pastor Chris is reading at night? It's Mount Zion. The book will come there.